Hey, come, come. Just finishing up some work. I'll be right back. There's very less things which I actually do on a off day, and I train 6 days in a week, and most probably it would be a Sunday, which is an off day, and I then get up around 8:30 and have breakfast, and then now my mom is there with me in Hyderabad, so I generally take her out. Other than that, it's all about watching movies, and kind of a person who keeps watching so many series also, so that's how my off days goes. When I started getting into the sport, when I started to play sports in my career, not just badminton, I used to play so many sports, and I used to be a big fan of cricket at that time, and I think Sachin was God for everyone. For me also, he was kind of a god on me. So I used to watch each and every match, and I think all the highlights also, whenever it used to come in the TV, I used to sit and watch. And since last couple of years, I've been really following football, and I'm a big Barcelona fan, probably big Messi fan. So that's why I keep following of Barcelona. The next thing would be tennis. I watch whenever Roger Federer plays, and I think it's a treat to watch him play. But for me, idols were in badminton. There were a couple of them, I would say, like Taufik Hidayat. He was Olympic and gold medalist, and I think Taufik was one big idol for me at that time when I started playing badminton. And I used to watch a lot of videos of him and tried to copy him. He's one guy who I always wanted to play against. And luckily, I could play against him also. Indha mandai
chicken.
Chicken. This is my mom. So she's been here since last 2 weeks. Yeah. Otherwise, she's working back home, and so I got her for a little bit time being right now, so that I have a lot of food restrictions, and I cannot have certain stuff. I cannot have high starchy food. Today's lunch, I have brown rice, then I have dal, one vegetable curry, and it's kind of mixed with carbohydrates. This is protein with chicken. I have around 6 to 8 pieces of chicken a day, some curd, and I have buttermilk also. So that's for today, and a little bit of fruits once I finish my lunch. So that's my general lunch scenes. So whenever I'm home, I don't get bored with food, because every day it's new, and every day it's kind of special. So once I lose my matches, when the mind is not working, that is a day when it's a cheat day for me.
हमारा उधर कुछ अलग खाना बनाता है, दोशा, इडली, इडियप्पम, अप्पम, वो सब इसको पसंद है. नॉनवेज इसका ज़्यादा पसंद है.
Mom, dad, and I have a sister. I have an elder sister, and my sister, she is working in State Bank of India, and dad is working in ISRO. He's an ex Air Force. My dad always wanted me to be a sports person, and mom was kind of reluctant at the start.
Under 10 mein ye state level bas tha, under 13, under 16 sab mein winner tha. Fir isme गोपी चंद अकेडमी में आया, फिर इसका रिजल्ट तो अच्छा था, फिर इसलिए फिर खुश था.
बट लेटर ऑन आई थिंक द लास्ट कपल ऑफ इयर्स शी इज मोर देन इंटरेस्टेड मी इन बैडमिंटन. शी फॉलोज ईच एंड एवरी मैच विच इज हैपनिंग वर्ल्ड वाइड, एंड आई थिंक दैट गिव्स यू अ स्लाइट हैप्पीनेस व्हेन यू फील दैट दे आर एक्चुअली फॉलोइंग यू एंड योर रिजल्ट्स. व्हेन यू आर प्लेइंग अ स्पोर्ट, व्हेन यू आर representing your country, that's one of the biggest, that's one of the proudest moment you can have. And I would say wearing India t-shirt is always a pride, and so many people expecting you to perform each and every time you get onto the court is, I would say, a blessing, because thousands and millions of them play badminton in our country, and to be in the top 2 or to be in the top 10 of the world is, I would say, is not an easy thing. I'm really happy with the way things are going now, and I think the one thing which life has told me is to be happy with whatever you have, and I think I'm pretty good at this moment. So let me enjoy the rest of the Sunday. See you, and thank you so much for the support. Goodbye.
Goodbye.